In this arrangement, we are going to use wind sounds. You find them for the first time on the second line, and the first flute starts with a D. As an exercise, let's start on a traditional D and then push away the flute with your lower lip. Like this, still you have only the wind sound. If you have difficulty with getting the wind sound, then move your tongue to the front to your teeth. And then we can play the second line. And so on. Have fun.